Simple bolted connection failure modes of a bolted joint are: first is shear failure of bolt. Apply tensile force on the plate, shear the bolt along the shear plane, and shear failure occurs in the bolt. The second is shear failure of plate. This is our bolt. If the bolt is of high strength and plate is of lower strength, then it shears the plate. The third is bearing failure of bolt. Due to the forces acting in one side and in other side in this format, this bearing failure takes place in the bolt due to these forces. The other is bearing failure of plate, which causes the bolt hole to increase its size. This is size of bolt hole after failure. Next is the tensile failure of bolt and the tensile failure of plate. The last one is bending failure of bolts. Due to this format of application of loads, there will be bending failure of bolts. Out of all these failures, critical ones are shear failure of bolt and bearing failure of plate. So design of bolts includes determination of shear capacity of bolt and bearing capacity of bolt, which influences the bearing capacity of plate. So first is shear capacity of bolt and bearing capacity of bolt. Out of this, the least of both is taken as the bolt capacity.